I join those calling for the release of Alexei Navalny from prison. Navalny was poisoned and he was near death. But the Russian authorities are persecuting the victim, not the perpetrators of this horrific crime. This cannot be accepted. Alexei Navalny must be released immediately.